A very happy morning to you, my dear students. Today, we are going to learn about a great personality. She is Saint Teresa. Let's understand who are called saint. Saint are persons who devote their whole life फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ अदर्स, दूसरों के भले के लिए जो अपना पूरा जिंदगी दे देते ना, उनको संत बोलते हैं. दे आर कॉल्ड एज सेंट. एंड मदर टेरेसा वॉज अ फाउंटेन ऑफ लव, नॉलेज एंड इंस्पिरेशन. हर एंटायर लाइफ वॉज स्पेंड अमिडस्ट द डाउन ट्रॉडन. होल लाइफ फ्रॉम द एज ऑफ 18 टिल हर डेथ, her whole life was used for the service of the poor, the sick and the needy people. Okay, she cared for them as if they were her own. She used to go to these poor people and serve them as if they are her brothers and sisters. In these words, Mother Teresa emphasizes the importance of love and kindness. She believed that we should show love, kindness to the world. Her words are simple and true, and that is why it inspires everyone. So let's know more about her. For subject, general knowledge, for standard 5, today's topic is lesson 24, Saint Teresa of Calcutta. Okay, let's know first about her childhood. Okay, uska bachpan kaisa tha. Mother Teresa was born on 26th of August 1910 in Skopje, Republic of Macedonia. So you can see the family photo: father, mother, her sister and she. Her father, a businessman and a political activist. Her father died when she was just 8 years old. When she was very small, 8 years old, her father died. And when father died, they are leading a financial crisis. Paise ki problem hone lagi. So children, Mother Teresa left home in September 1928. At the age of 18. So later, when became 18 years old, she left home. And what did she do? She joined the Sisters of Loret, Ireland. Wo ek nun bani, ek sister ban gayi at the age of 18. She never again met her mother and sister. From that age, from the age of 18, she had been in the service of people. Mother Teresa established the missionaries of charity. So she established a missionary of charity on 7th October 1950 in Kolkata, India. Okay. And now it consists of more than 5,000 sisters. And they are actively going out and helping people in more than 130 countries. And what work they do? They do the work of helping the poor, the needy, the sick. Yes, jiska seva karne ke liye koi nahi hai, there are no people to look and help them. She reaches there to serve, to love them. They run the homes for the people dying of HIV, AIDS, leprosy, tuberculosis, such big illness. And when it is for poor children, poor people, they find themselves totally helpless. Who comes to help them? Mother Teresa. And she brings smile on their face, smile on their face with her service. Besides that, food kitchen, food for the poor, dispensaries, mobile clinic, orphanages. Orphanages means where the people, the children who don't have father, mother, then they are orphans. Who help them out? The Sisters of Charity. And this is a very noble work. सबसे अच्छा काम है, नोबल वर्क, एंड देयरफॉर शी वाज गिवन द नोबल पीस प्राइज व्हिच ईयर इन 1979 मदर टेरेसा वाज अवार्डेड द नोबल पीस प्राइज, अ ग्रेट ऑनर फॉर हर फॉर द वर्क अंडरटेकन इन द स्ट्रगल टू ओवरकम पॉवर्टी, गरीबों के मदद करने में जो उन्होंने काम किया, द ग्रेट सर्विस व्हाट शी डिड, फॉर दैट शी वाज गिवन अ नोबल पीस प्राइज बिकॉज शी बिलीव दैट पॉवर्टी इज थ्रेट टू पीस, गरीबी होगा तो शांति अशांति होगा, सो शी यूज टू बिलीव वी हैव टू हेल्प द पुअर पीपल कम अप इन लाइफ एंड देन देर इज पीस इन दिस वर्ल्ड. बट when she was given the Nobel Peace Prize, there was in her honor, unka samman mein, what was given? A banquet. Did she accept it? Did she accept the banquet? The food that is served to all the guests of honor. Did she go and encourage to have that banquet? No. She refused it. And what did she say? She asked that the dollar 1,92,000 fund be given to the poor. So instead of giving this lavish treatment, lavish food party to all the rich, all the people, she said, use that money to help the poor in India. Such a great and kind thought. Stating, she said, she is doing it so that the earthly rewards were more important. इस धरती के लोगों की सेवा करना मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट है देन एंजॉयिंग लाइफ. सो इफ यू कैन फीड 100 पीपल चिल्ड्रेन, यू ऑल कैन बी लाइक हर. यू मे नॉट बी एबल टू गिव फूड टू 100 पीपल, बट ईच वन ऑफ अस कैन फीड वन पर्सन, वन पुअर पर्सन, और मे बी वन स्ट्रीट डॉग. यस, सो डू इट. ओके, मदर टेरेसा वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड सेंट by Pope Francis in the canonization ceremony held in St. Peter's Square in Vatican City on 4th September 2016. And even in this, who was taken care during this ceremony also? It was the poor who was served. In this ceremony, 1,500 homeless people were transported by bus and given the seat of honor. Not the rich, the powerful, it was the poor, the homeless people who were given this treatment. Okay, and she will be known as the Saint Teresa of Kolkata. Remember her word, spread love. Okay, we have to spread love. Where? Only in your house? No, spread love everywhere you go. जहां जहां आप जाते हो, you have to spread love. Let no one ever come to you. Whoever comes to you, they should become more happy. They should not leave without living happier. They should not leave without becoming more happy. So spread love so that everyone who comes to you become happy. So I hope you are inspired by Mother Teresa and you will and yourself do great work of service for poor. Now let's do the quiz time exercise. Let's do the quiz. So take your pencils and do the exercise in your textbook.
Take the correct answers. Who wrote the official biography of Mother Teresa?
Okay, so write the answer. Naveen Chawla.
In which year was Mother Teresa honored with the Nobel Prize for Peace?
Prize for Peace in 1979.
Which of the following is not true about Mother Teresa?
What is not true? She was awarded Bharat Ratna, correct. Born on 26th August, correct. She accepted. Did she accept traditional Nobel Prize? No, that is not true. Okay, so she accepted the prize, but the banquet prize, the banquet amount, she told, give it for the poor. I hope you have completed it. Happy learning. God bless you all.